Hey guys, what's up? And today we are going to be playing some Minecraft Nintendo Switch Edition. So let's get into it. So I've played this game before and it looks kind of fun, so I decided to play it. So anyways, I'm going to grab a dinosaur because I need it. Anyways, let's go. I'm in the Ender Portal right now. And as you see, I really like it. So let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. You can still get hurt in creative, bro. Alright, spawn. Alright, so now that we're back here. Oh. I look a pig. Give me all your meat. I don't know how you got here. Anyways. And what's this big fire down here? You know what? I'm just gonna put it out because, wait, what? Wait, what if I do this? Bye. Hold on, I'm gonna flood this because I'm tired of this water. Wait, let's go here, water bucket, and, Yeah, that's better. I'm still going? Okay, I guess I can still go in. Okay, let's put these up. Let's go back over here, because I don't really know. Okay, so like I said, I'm doing some gaming. And before I did say that, so I'm going to do it. Oh, and that sculpture I built by myself. And I don't know why, but anyways. I did this, but there's still a hole right there. So you can still go in. Okay, but anyways. Right now, what we are gonna do is we're gonna... Anyways, so... Wait, why isn't the Ender Dragon here? Okay, so he's supposed to be here, and I did not defeat him. Wait, I think I know why he's not here. Okay, let's go. Anyways, I have one thing to grab before we start. Two diamond swords, just in case. Anyways, so... And we're gonna need this because we're gonna need a bow too. So I'm gonna put this up for right now. Alright, so this will be good. And who flooded the Pacific Ocean? And anyways. Okay, so, alright, so, let's go over here. I don't know why I put these, just so nobody could actually get in. So, right now, this is even gonna be a tutorial. I'm just gonna put this tutorial in. Let me write these real quick. This was my, alright. So, how to build a house. Is you first want to start out with some blocks, any blocks. I'm going to use this one because, alright, so you just want to make it good, like a good shaped house. Just so, and just any space around you, just break it. Okay, so then you want to go around here. Just make sure you build that, and do this, and then just do that. I build my house is, you just want to do this. Then you do this. Keep building it like that. And then you want to... And then you want to do this. Okay, so you're gonna have to do these by the bottom. easy. Alright, so first I want to show y'all guys something that I built over here. And why it looks like that is because, like, if you shoot this in, it looks like a granny pole, right? Wait, I didn't know how to do one of those. Anyways, so now that you're down here, you want to grab your stuff, put anything, and then jump back in here because, right, so, you still have your stuff, and so now that it's raining, I'm actually going to build a house that will actually be easy to build, so, yeah. So if y'all want to see how to do this tutorial, then it's pretty good. It's really not that hard to do it, and it's really easy. So I would rather put these red blocks instead. Break these trees, and then they'll be able to... Alright, so you want to put a middle block right there, just because it gives you more room and it gives you more time. So after you finish that, you want to do this and then do this. And then after you build your house, you just want to plant some of these and just make sure that they're good. And you put these, and you know how I like to do it, it's my personal favorite, do that. And then after you finish that, you just want to do this, and then, see, you can actually put a door right here, so I'm just going to put it right here, and another wood block. Alright, wait. Just put another work block there in, and then put a door here. Alright, so now after you got that, you want to get an end crystal and just put it right here or somewhere where you want to. And just have an end crystal, and I'll save that for the end of the video. Anyways. So, I jumped above the Atlantic Ocean! Oh! Anyways, so, now you want to dive down here. Which don't take long to... Oh, and I just want to show y'all one more tutorial of how to do this. Okay, so if you want to build the Ender Portal, it's really easy. All you need is to go here. You just need to go. First, you want to be in creative, and then you want to grab some in portal frame, 14 of that. And then you want to grab some eye ender, 14 of those. Maybe 15 just in case. And then, first you build this. Make sure you build it right. Because if you do not, and then, alright, so then you want to go to exit game, and then you want to go back to your saved world, and then you want to turn it back to survival, and then you want to go to that. And then wait for it. Alright, so now that we're back, I just want to do this. Just fall. And it unexpected, but you can't not get over. I really don't know how you get over. But, so after you do that, I'm going back to, and you might want to turn your world back to creative because it's easier to beat the Ender Dragon like that. Or if you don't want to beat it. And then you can just go back. And then, boom. So if you already have an Ender Portal, then if you build two of them, then they'll look just like the one you built. So, yeah, I hope y'all liked this video, and if y'all did, give it a thumbs up, and I will make a part two. So, I'll see you guys later, and...